I am not here to beg, but your blood runs through this half-black woman's veins, and I guess maybe I just wanted to... I mean, my mama was not even welcome at her own mama's funeral, y'all. My dream was that maybe the rest of us could somehow be a complete family, turn a wrong into something right. I guess maybe the racist apples don't fall far from the racist tree. I just pictured every one of you sitting on the toilet, wiping your asses. And it was not pretty. Especially you.